Alright, we made it to Anchorage last night. We did not make a video because we were all so tired. We got here around 12:30 and it was still light outside. But we made it to Anchorage. Say hi.
Hey.
Hey. We got breakfast cooking over here.
That's breakfast, baby.
Tree stone eggs, potatoes, beans.
Fruit plate and cookies.
Hooking us up. Don't know what we're gonna do today.
Laundry.
Laundry, lots of laundry. Probably go for a hike. Check out the city, everything. So stay tuned.
So we had to fix the trailer this morning before we could do any activities in Anchorage. Michael and his dad were working on it for, I don't know, 3 hours maybe? 3 hours this morning, but it's looking good as new, so we should be able to make it down the coast of California. The bottom's not falling out anymore. And do you want to add anything?
No. At least they got it done. It won't fall on the ground.
Yeah.
Rock, rattle, and roll. But I want to know is, how come there's always spare parts when guys work on things?
Oh, yeah.
Here, look at on the ground they have.
That's true. It's like they're just like, oh, we don't know where this goes. Let's just take it out. Maybe that's why it falls apart. Looking good as new. The back's not falling out either.
Yeah, thankfully. Hopefully it lasts the rest of the time. Good as new. Alright, we're crammed into my parents' car.
I'm gonna be sagging.
Cramp. All seven of us. Where are we going, Dad?
Who's cramped?
We're going down to the fishing hole, baby.
Did you move my seat up for them?
Yeah. You can move it forward up more if you want.
You guys need more room back there?
Yeah, we're going to the fishing hole, and then we're going...
We're going to the water?
There's a little... you can actually hike. You can bike down the inlet, Cook Inlet. So we're on the south side of town. We're done with that... wagon.
Where's our ice chest for a fish, Dad?
It's catch and release.
Oh, am I supposed to talk?
And if we do catch a big one, we have to fillet it.
Oh, we got lots of rest this morning.
Redneck rocking like a rock star, sling a little.
Alaskan birch. This is American walnut. This is cultured ivory, which is a fancy word for plastic. And it is beveled on one side. And flat on the other. All of our blades, by the way, are all 6 inches, made out of a 420 stainless steel right here in the factory. And then it's just handle size difference, which is why they look different. It's just all personal preference. Beveled side outward to your knuckle, so outward facing this way. You can chop in the bowl. You can slice in this bowl. You can also backward slice if you want to, or do the alligator chop. And if you want to get a little fancy, just don't cut yourself doing it. You can spin the bowl while you do it. Again, just don't cut yourself doing it. That'd be unfortunate. No one wants to lose a finger. Just go like this. Flip this neat guy over. This is flat side service as a cutting board. It cuts anything but melon and bread. So, because it's too watery or too soft. So you can go like this and use the famous rocking hand motion. Feed carrots, pickles, zucchinis, cucumbers, strawberries, bananas, cherries, anything like that if you want to. It also cuts nuts, meats, cheese, fruits, and vegetables. It's a filleting knife. It's a chef's favorite knife, by the way. Filleting knife, a skinning knife, chopping, mincing, and dicing knife. And then, none of these are dishwasher safe, by the way, so don't wash it in the dishwasher. We have a special oil. Give me one more woman's tool. So women invented it over 10,000 years ago, and men still use it.
All right, we're at the Ulu factory, where they make all the Ulu knives.
Full hat.
There you go. So if you guys ever seen one of these, we're at the factory. Pretty cool.
If you think it's life, our love is a little too dumb.
All right, something you gotta do when you're in Alaska, get some Alaskan beers.
Hello.
Yeah. Getting some pizza. Getting some pizza.
Here we go. We come to a pizza joint and they order salad.
We got pizza too.
Throw your hands up now, let me hear you shout. Truck, yeah, wanna get jacked up, yeah, let's crank it on up, yeah.
So we're here in Anchorage. We're gonna do some fishing right now. We got our poles all set up.
Should have taken a rock with you to make a thing.
Yeah, Erica's got some boots on. We're gonna do some fishing when the tide comes in. Come on, Erica. I think Erica's stuck. No, it went right here. I was at the end of the bridge. Yeah, on the left. On this side. On that side. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
You want me to come down there and get stuck too, or have you lost your mind?
No, just come.
Okay, so Erica. So Erica's stuck right now. And she's only been here for 2 seconds. Okay, here goes Michelle to the rescue. Okay.
No, I'm just getting the pole. I'm not going down there to help her.
Yeah, now she, yeah.
Erica's stuck.
It was not a good idea.
Can we talk when we fish, or is that not allowed?
No, we can talk.
Okay.
So we'll see if we catch anything. Hopefully we do.
This life I love is a little too country. Truck, yeah. Hard party in the club is a honky-tonk downtown. Yeah, that's where we like to hang out. Chilling in the back room, hanging with my whole crew, sipping on a cold brew. Hey now, got a mixed up playlist. DJ, play this. Wanna hear a country song? Lock it up loud and you hear Billy proud. Throw your hands up now, let me hear you shout. Truck, yeah, wanna get jacked up, yeah, let's crank it on up, yeah. With a little bit of luck, I can find me a girl in the truck. Yeah, we can love it on up, yeah, till the sun comes up, yeah. And if you think it's life, our love is a little too country. Is a little too country. You're not on the money. Truck, yeah.
All right, got back from fishing. No one caught anything.
Oh, we did.
Erica almost caught Rhett.
Yeah.
I was gonna say Erica snagged Rhett.
She did.
Yeah. No one caught anything, unfortunately.
Michael snagged Michelle's line.
Yeah, I did.
And mine.
No, I don't think so. You got my line in that one.
We
got,
no.
The stranger's line quite a few times. Ask Marco.
Well, here we are. Eating some dinner. So, right here we have some fresh caught halibut soup chowder. Right, Marco?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, some Spanish rice. Looks like he's preparing a little salmon taco. Also something he and Miss Dana caught out in the wild.
It's a halibut taco.
No, it's a salmon taco.
Oh, it's a salmon taco.
Salmon.
Oh, it's salmon taco and halibut chowder.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Please be careful with the bones, guys.
There's bones?
You didn't debone it?
No, there's a little bit of bones, so just be careful.
How do you recommend eating this then?
Yeah. Get on it. You'll know.
Okay.
You know when it's down your throat and you're choking, you'll know that you ate a bone.
Right.
Okay, let's eat.